10 இன்ச் முறுக்கு மந்த்ரா கடலை எண்ணெயில நானே பண்ணது ஒரு சேலஞ்ச். உங்களால இந்த மாதிரி முறுக்கு செய்ய முடியுமா? மந்த்ரா கடலை எண்ணெயில முறுக்கு செஞ்சு பாருங்க. ஓகே.
Amrut Kalaya started in Bharat. It is the dream of Amrut Kalaya started in Bharat. It is the dream of our Honorable Prime Minister to create Vikasit Bharat by 2047. Our target is achieve $7 trillion economy by 2030. In addition to the already extending welfare program and scheme, our government has made provision for the following areas in budget 2024. We have allocated 1.52 lakhs crores for the agriculture sector. Our government will came up to the national cooperation policy to strengthen cooperators. PM Mudra loan limit has been enhanced from 10 lakhs to 20 lakhs. For employment and skilling, the government has allotted rupees 2 lakhs crore. As part of the Prime Minister's package, 5 key schemes and incentives have been announced, supported by the massive central outlay of rupees 2 lakhs crore. The package will facilitate employment, skilling, and other opportunities for 4.1 crore youth over the next 5 years. All youth entering the workforce in formal sector will get the direct benefit of 15,000, which will be benefit more than 2 crore youth. Our government will launch a new centenary sponsored scheme for killing 20 lakhs youth for next 5 years. Employment incentive scheme will enable to create for about 2.290 lakh the new jobs for our youth. Salaried employees can now save up to 17,500 in the next tax regime. PM Awas Yojana 2.0 will provide house to more than 1 crore urban middle class families. Since 2015 for urban area and 2016 for rural area, the PMAY has forced to provide pakka houses with essential amenities such as household toilet, LPG connection, electricity, and functional house of tap connection. The scheme makes the female head of the family the owner of the co-owner of the house, promoting women's empowerment, especially among economically weaker section. Before 2014, for 60 years, government used Garib Hatao as a slogan of win election. But see, Narendra Modi ji, in the last 10 years, has been responsible for removal of poverty in our country. In the last 10 years, all these schemes have uplifted 25 crore people from below poverty line. Our mother and our sisters are in the prime focus of our government vision. In this budget, Modi ji has allocated rupees 3 lakhs crores for development and empowerment of women. Our country has huge youth population. We aim to channelize the energy to youth and nation building. Well-educated, well-skilled youth will lay the foundation to make India Vishwa Guru by 2047. Strong infrastructure and convincity is very essential for country growth. Modi government has given high priority to development of infrastructure. In this budget, 11.11 lakh crores are allocated, an increase of 7% in this accelerator job creation. in the both urban and rural, yet urban and rural areas. To enhance convenience to our village, phase 4 of the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana PMGSY will provide all weather connectivity of 25,000 rural habitation. Prior to 2014, railway used super due to strong shortage of funds. This causes delay and complaints of the railways project. Modi government took the bold step to merging railway budget with central budget. Prior to 2014, railway used super due to shortage of funds. In this cause, declared competition of the railways project, Modi government took the bold step to merging railway budget with general budget. Railways has been allocated highest yearly outlay of 2.62 lakh crores, which has given spend of the scale to all railway projects throughout the country. This is 20,000 crores more than last year allocation. It is Modi ji dream that every common railway passenger should get good class facilities. To entire country, 1,324 stations are being developed under Amrit Bharat scheme. Pondicherry is a world renowned tourist destination with historical significance. The Pondicherry station is more than 140 years old and was taking many facilities. Now we have undertaken the redevelopment of the station at a cost of 93 crores. Karaikal and Mahi station will also developed as Amrit station. In the last 10 years, railway project worth of 280 crores have been extended in Puducherry. 100% electrification has been completed in Puducherry. Karaikal Karalam GC project 23.54 kilometers progress and will be completed shortly. Train number 786852, train number 76851, Tiruchinappalli, Nagur, Tiruchi, Jammu passenger extended up to Karaikal, which benefit hundreds of passengers. With enhancement of railways connectivity, the tourism and local economy of Puducherry will get used most. The budget has given momentum to the Sankalpa with Vikasit Bharat. This budget is a grant for Vikasit Bharat. The budget 2024 and 2025 aims of to fulfill this vision by empowering the women, youths and poor families. For poor farmers, Modi ji is committed a whipping away in tears of our sisters and mothers. Earlier, our mother and sisters had no walk several kilometers to get drinking water. Now our government is giving up tap water supply for every rural household under the Jal Jeevan Mission. Out of 19 crores householders, 15 crores householders shall get tap water connectivity in the budgeted outlay of 3.6 lakh crores. I am very happy to share the Puducherry has achieved 100% target in providing tap water connection under JJM Puducherry. Union Territory achieved the first place in Jal Jeevan Award 2022, recognition of outstanding work under Jal Jeevan Mission. I am also happy to know that all the 91 villages Puducherry Union Territory have been declared ODF under Swachh Bharat Mission. This budget benefits every section of the society, including the middle class. The budget will bring in prosperity to farmers and open new opportunity of youth and education, skilling and employment. It aims to empower tribal population, the weaker and backward sector in the society. So I'm happy to say one more Puducherry, new broad gauge, Dindivanam to Puducherry, via Viliyanuru, RS 740 course, work will start. Feasibility already gone, and then within no time, work will start. It will start at the work. Puducherry to Kadalur by 60 km. Four lane flyover, ATF mill, cost 75 crores. Tender is August 24. Kadalur port sidelining FLS is progress. Point location survey is progressive. There are the four item major. So the railway line is already. We have taken already. Survey is going on. DPR is going on. After DPR. I am already spoken in all our leaders, but it is very much important. We are already surveyed over. DPR is going on. After DPR, we can take the term, consider the steps. And then we are in Puducherry. In 24-25 in central budget, we are given a top priority, agriculture, tourism, employment, education, social justice, manufacturing and service, and then energy security, infrastructure, urban development. These are the main we are taken. So many amount we are already given. This one also you put to the, you are given to you. I'm requesting you, Asha ka thoda problem. Either Hindi ka thoda ek karta hai, hame sabhi Kannada mein baat karne ka, mera friend Surana, myself, you are in Karnataka. In the meanwhile, I am Bangalore 7-time MLA, 5-time minister. I know development. We are upcoming by only development. We taken seriously in Puducherry, our leader, our Chief Minister, and then our party Adhyakshi, and Home Minister Suranaji, we are all taken. This Puducherry is also part and parcel of our one, and that's why we are given top priority to Puducherry.
The opposition parties in Puducherry, very critical of this budget, saying that you are having an alliance government, BJP is having an alliance government, nothing specific about Puducherry, even for.
I will give it to you. These are all, it is Modi government.
You
are already allocation. One minute. Allocation is already done. But it will take its time. We are, our priority were given. How much we have taken? 24-25. Vande Bharat train, now shortage of bogies. We are thinking, even I am struggling. In railway, leave it railway. We are taken top priority. In 10 years, only 12% electrification is there. After more than, in 40-45 years, in Congress government, we are doing 10,000 doubling. In our 10 years, Modi ji resume, 45,000 doubling we are doing. In electrification, 5,000 kilometers, 45,000 kilometers. In the meanwhile, there are so many old projects are there. They are not looking up. Only kitab mein rehta hai, jata hai. Kitab mein rehta hai, sabhi chhod ko. Dekhiye, new project lene ka baad mein, old project kaun sa hai. उसको कैसा वे स्ट्रेंथनिंग करने का, ये सब भी एक कर को अब न्यू प्रोजेक्ट का अब बोल देना पांडे पुदुचेरी सम वी आर टेकन टॉप प्रायोरिटी सर्विस ऑफ द पीपल मुझे मैं चेक करता हूँ आप क्या बोलिया 15 रेल किधर गया क्या गया मुझे अभी चेक करने का नहीं होगा 94 तो बहुत मुझे तो आपका स्टेशन भी अच्छा रहेगा कितने ट्रेन डालने का है कितने फीजिबिलिटी सब भी करने का हम पूछा भी उसको ले आए करेंगे बाद में ओनली रेलवे वो एक की किया तो नहीं होता है सब फैक्टर में हमें काम करना पड़ेगा यू आर टेकन मेजर इन एग्रीकल्चर इन पुडुचेरी एंड देन वी आर एग्रीकल्चर में लड़की 32 फील्ड हॉर्टिकल्चर क्रॉप्स दैट्स व्हाई यू आर गिवन दैट मनी एंड देन यू आर ऑलरेडी सेंडिंग इन द गवर्नमेंट टू टेक अप्रोप्रिएट डिसीजंस एंड देन टूरिज्म 2500 crores allotted for the NDA government making efforts to the position India as a global tourism position 2500 crores को पान पुडुचेरी को कितना देने का कितना टैबलेट देने का सब देने का ये सभी पुडुचेरी का इम्प्रूवमेंट का ऐसा करना क्या करना ऐसा भी देखो बाद में 148 crores डेवलपमेंट ऑफ टूरिज्म को हमें देखो 148 education research Pondicherry for the current financial year 24-25 1440 crores education 1,000 these are all and then social justice that's why sir we are thinking I'm already morning I insist our general manager DRM and then chief engineer wherever essential kidhar aapko whether hona chahiye wo sab ye kar ko bhejiye kar ko phone par sir I another within 2 months I will come here I'm stay here 2 or 3 days I'm myself I'm complete I will take you also
Puducherry
Rameswaram sir ek baat suniye Puducherry Rameswaram
Puducherry Tiruchendur
ye sabhi hona chahiye 5 varsh pe sabhi karne ka hota hai sir main jhoot bolna nahi mujhe bhoot bolne ka nahi but where essential kidhar essential hai wo dalne ka कितने लिंकिंग करने का मैं ट्राई करी बाद में मुझे क्या वो कोई ये सभी हमको भी मैं स्टेट गवर्नमेंट में काम करता था सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट में काम करने करके रिश्ते हैं इश्यू शुरू करना ना यही बहुत है आई एम ऑल्सो ट्रेनिंग सेंटर नाउ प्रोवाइडेड विथ इन थ्री मंथ्स अनदर 1.5 मंथ्स आई विल कम एंड देन व्हाट कर्नाटका गेट पुदुचेरी जा सकते I'm already insist yes, within 2 months I will come back it is very very precious line whatever it may be I will request my cabinet minister also I will request the officer also I will do something feasibility is there we take a top priority please
this project is for Nitish and Chandrababu Naidu not for the
देखिए देखिए उसको बात करने का क्या है, मोदी जी का ऊपर बात करने का क्या तो भाई कहते भाई उन्हें क्या क्या है बोलिए। नीतीश मोदी जी के गवर्नमेंट के क्रिटिसाइज करने का उसका पास क्या भी नहीं है, तो फ्रेंडली पार्टी है वो ही जाकर ये यदि क्या कर रहे नीति आयोग को कई आयोग को कई उन्हें अटेंड नहीं किया। फेडरल स्ट्रक्चर में छोड़िए सबके भी वो सभी मोदी जी आंसर करता है बाद में मुझे होना चाहिए पांडिचेरी इम्प्रूवमेंट होने का क्या क्या विकास करें मैं लेना लेने का यू आर थिंकिंग। देखिए अभी दो महीने देखिए जनशक्ति 100% यू आर अचीव एनी थिंग यस एंड देन नो मॉर्निंग समबडी कम एंड यू अप्रोच मी इन ड्रिंकिंग वाटर इन पुडुचेरी इज नॉट गुड टू डू समथिंग इन देर इज एन अग्रीमेंट बिटवीन तमिलनाडु एंड पुडुचेरी ईवन आई एम रिक्वेस्टिंग तमिलनाडु ऑफिसर आल्सो विद मिनिस्टर्स आल्सो आई विल कॉल अवर कंसर्न मिनिस्टर आल्सो कम एंड इट इज कम्स अंडर माई ज्यूरिसडिक्शन आई स्पीक टू देम इन ईयर आफ्टर ड्रिंकिंग वाटर इज एसेंशियल फॉर एवरीबडी दैट्स वाई आई एम थिंकिंग सम प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर्स आर टेकन। थैंक यू
सर। सर फ्रॉम कर्नाटक एक्चुअली रिगार्डिंग मेकेदातु इशू कर्नाटक स्टैंड्स दे हैव टू
देखिए मेकेदातु इशू मैंने लास्ट 3-4 डेज बैक धर्मलिंगम आवर मिनिस्टर फेलोड मिनिस्टर तमिलनाडु इज कमिंग एंड मीट आवर कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर एंड मायसेल्फ आल्सो यू आर ऑलरेडी रिक्वेस्टिंग दिस इज द फ्रेंडली यू कैन सिट बिफोर और दोनों भी आई इंडिया ये है दोनों बात करी है बाद में कहते तो करेंगे करको मैं बात कर पाई वो कर्नाटक पीपल आर रिक्वेस्टिंग ओनली ड्रिंकिंग वाटर नहीं इन्हें हमको क्या तो भी होता है अभी प्रकृति बहुत बड़ा है बहुत भारी खा रहे अभी डिबेट क्या भी नहीं है बाद में देखिए वैसा कैसा सॉल्व करना गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया विल सीरियसली टेकन बोथ स्टेट और कोऑर्डिनेटली कम अलग एंड देन वी आर सॉल्व।